Hello everyone, today we show you how to make a crane that can flap its wings. It can fly, and actually it flies very well. So let's start now. First step, you need to fold the paper in half this way. Start from this edge, fold it to the center piece. Fold the other side as well. Also fold stuff from this edge back to the center crease. And now you can start from here, start from this edge back to the center line here. Next step, you can see the line here, and this edge, you fall start from the intersection, you fall to the point here. And then you will repeat the same step for the other side. Pull this one back again. Pull this one back. Next step, you pull this tip to this point. Okay. You estimate about 1 inch from here to here. Pull this one up. Okay. See the crease here before this edge. We try to match this edge to this crease. Just make. Repeat the same step for the other side. Open this, and then we fold the paper in half this way. Okay, and we'll fold the wings down. Try to match this edge to this edge. Repeat the same step for the other side. This part. Repeat the same step for the other one. So your paper crane is almost finished. The last step you need to do is to curve this one up a little bit, and especially this one, curve it more. See how I do here. Take a look at it closely and see how I curve it. So the more you curve, the more the crane will fly up.
Everyone, I wish